Alright, so we're doing the next, since the update's been out for a little bit, let's go ahead and finish Spookies. It might take two plays. Then I'm going to aim for 150 rooms this time and then finish it the next one. We have no ability to run. Oh. Okay, good. Yeah. We'll have this. I hate these rooms.
He was too busy bleeding from a stab wound, but I'll be sure to bring it up. Now look, Gibbs isn't there, me neither. Listen, you're the boss now. Whoa, whoa, Tony, don't mess it up.
Plus side, dude. Back our stamina bar. Oh, shoot. That one was creepy.
That one. That's a monster. That's a monster. Door. That's a monster. That's a door. What? Door.
Yeah, I know it's the colors. I know.
Trying to.
Ooh. Oh. That was after us. I don't like this.
Get your ransom and get off this
boat. I know it is. That's colors.
Oh.
I saw it on the ground.
Being held by pirates. I shouldn't be there. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm not anywhere.
Except the matter of fact,
claim the colors.
Like this. Your eyes scan
I think we can make it this time without dying.
Yes, we did. You didn't notice that the guy that took your boat hostage today is the same guy that took you hostage 2 years ago?
I did notice. There's not a detail about Ernesto Belandro I have coming into memory.
Something's after us.
This is the USS Ronda. We're close. I'm not going to sign up on the request the bank's project.
You started at a war war.
You asked for $10 million to look for Conway and walked out the ATM.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, I'm
at. Thank you.
2 blocks. I can have something to go on.
I didn't think you'd like cats.
Broken.
Hours. Find him another place to live. For the ass is out on the street.
Good, that's good.
Gotta say something.
We got a note. This mansion is strange. I think the bricks and wood are actually painted on. Everything still feels kind of fake. I also keep hearing movements and voices below me. Maybe other survivors are hiding down there. Sorry. Broken.
My overall field training evaluation from Gibbs.
I can hear him coming down the hallway. I need to hide, but I don't know where. I know this is... Oh, gosh.
I'm afraid of it.
Well, it's just a matter of managing your expectations. It might not be the number, I got 63.
Found a place to hide.
Yeah, it's par for the course.
He's coming.
Who was the girl before the girl? But she got 60, and then Ziva had it. She refused to tell us.
Well, what about you, Tony?
Oh yeah, that does look like it's just painted on. I mean, look.
Expectations matched. Holy crap.
Single digits?
No. No, I got an 82.
What? Wow. Yeah. Wow.
I can't believe it. I mean, an 82, this is incredible. What?
Grab your gear. That's what.
Where are you? Oh gosh. He's got a scythe.
What do we know?
This place is front and exit. Okay.
65 years old.
We're gonna go this way.
27 years in the Corps.
That one's locked.
He's been working on public private venture housing ever since DOD opened it up to retirees.
Got a blood trail.
Yeah, looks like he could have been killed. 2 gunshot wounds to the chest. Where is that?
Wow, a mansion inside of another mansion. Maybe I'll be able to get into the house. Whatever the case is, I think it's a good resting spot. I don't think so. Nope, they're broken.
CJ and
Kevin. Ah, they replayed Zoko.
Could be a killer.
Not a bad thought. There's
a skeleton
in the
Master
Sergeant rips the tag off his killer, CJ Kemp. Sergeant Charles J. Kinsman. I'm honest. Killed in action, and to be in no more.
So then, how did his dog tag end up in the hand of our victim? Gibbs should be here any minute. Tony's not back yet. No, he's still processing Hawkins' garage. Can't believe you volunteered to do that.
Yeah, he said he needed some alone time to think about cat issues.
Yeah, like, that's not weird.
Okay, so we will count Tony out. You want to give the stats on Hawkins, and then I'll chime in?
What are you writing a script for the update?
Bedroom key picked up. Wonder what door that's going to cover. Not that one.
I don't even know how I put it in the first place.
Yeah.
That was broken.
Okay, update. Let's go.
Okay. Retired Master Sergeant George Hawkins murdered yesterday, discovered holding a dog tag.
Maybe it's gonna be an upstairs room.
Sergeant Kent was KIA in Vietnam in 1969.
Connection. They served together. Boot camp to Vietnam. Sergeant Kent and Hawkins.
Oh gosh.
He was actually Hawkins' squad.
He's coming.
On July 17, 1969, they were on a reconnaissance mission in Quan Tri Province. The patrol was ambushed by the Viet Cong. Sergeant Kent was one of four Marines killed in the fight.
Day, all bodies were recovered except for Sergeant Kent's.
JPAC, which stands for the Joint POW MIA Accounting Command, and you already know that.
He'll be quieter, he's gonna find us.
JPAC listens to the excavation of the ambush site. Turned up
loud. There he is. Where are you? There he is.
JPAC find his dog tag.
There is no record of Sergeant Kent's dog tag being recovered by anyone. We don't know where Hawkins got the one he was holding.
But we did find someone who may have an idea. Phone records show a large number of calls between Hawkins and Kent's daughter.
Alice Kent Bailey.
Where? Already did. She's with the conference room for you at work. Can you take those? Oh, I have. Bishop, go check in with Ducky.
thing up.
He dropped a key.
You were a Marine.
Key picked up.
I can see it all over you.
I joined because of guys like your dad.
Somehow I managed to get away, but I don't know for how long. I hear him. Even when I know he's not there, it's like he isn't real, but instead, fear manifests himself, just stalking me.
Master Sergeant Hawk?
Yes, Hawk. Anyone who knew him called him that.
How long ago?
When he came home from the war, I was just a baby. He felt it was his duty to watch over me. Every toothache, holiday,
with the honor.
Yep, key pickup.
Do you know where
that door is too broke. That door.
I didn't know he had it.
That one is here.
He never wanted to get my hopes up about his research, so. My father's remains were never recovered.
Which one is the last one I need to get in to get out of here?
As he got older, Hawk saw my father get hit. He held the body. To not let him find it the next day was devastating. Hawk loved him.
He's in here.
I know
there he is.
We're not
going
to stop until
we're ready. I'm going to tell my father. My brother's.
Hawkins knew the end was near.
He knew he was going to get shot?
No, Eleanor, he knew he was going to die. Ductal adenocarcinoma, pancreatic cancer. Patient records show that Master Sergeant Hawkins was diagnosed last month. The cancer was too advanced for any treatment.
So had he not been shot?
Well, he would have had only a few months to live.
Can't imagine knowing you're gonna die.
We sent the slugs up to Abby. She confirmed the Death 38 special was a bullet commonly used in one of
Okay. Thanks, Ducky. I'll follow up.
Eleanor, can I have a word with you before you go?
Sure.
Well, today is a critical day.
It is.
You've been training for 9 months now. 9 months. That's a magical time frame, isn't it? I think in 3 months, Raina and I are going to have our own little human who hopefully enjoys long walks. Sorry, this is about you.
Your field training evaluation.
Oh, right. Well, actually,
I want to impart a little bit of wisdom that I have given to each and every aspiring agent before you on this your probie eval day. Don't add your number. Jess will give you a score to push you.
Wait, what?
The lower your score, the more potential Gibbs thinks you have.
So if you got a high score?
Well, then I would advise you to turn in your badge.
Gotta hit this working.
Where do I need to go?
Your old pal Hawk here. I'm gonna be telling you everything I can about your granddad.
That's a big goal.
So you have it.
That's
a big goal. As you know, his name was Sergeant Charles Kent.
I don't know where to go.
And,
yeah.
Everything in this place.
That door's not spooky.
No. Being in here, surrounded by one man's quest to find his friend and give him a proper burial, it's really made me think about the importance of friendship.
Wow. Thanks, Tom.
Oh, not you. This is the guy.
Yeah. Rick Blaine.
I named him.
Humphrey Bogart's character, because I'm good because of that furry tuxedo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
I don't know, you sure about that, Tony?
Look around, Tim. You can't fight the male bond. It's epic.
Epic and expensive. Hawkins invested a lot of money in search for kids from
news. Got it.
Well, these are all receipts from private organizations, PIs, anyone who said they could help.
Money. It's the root of all evil.
Yeah, problem is I'm not finding any kind of motive.
Gibbs, I have news. I've watched news.
The
answer
by state
absence. Okay, first of all, this is not Sergeant Kid's dog tag.
Who is it?
It's nobody's. It was made on an old graphite machine, but the stainless steel is new. It was artificially weathered using hydrochloric acid and steel wool, which left little particles that rusted.
Fake.
Exactly. There's more. Look, the blood type.
Impossible.
Sergeant Kent was B negative. After all the effort that Hawkins has put into the search, there is no way he doesn't know Sergeant Kent's blood type.
Hawkins knew the type was fake.
Yep, blood check. Originally, I thought that Hawkins had been dropped under the table after he was shot. Then I saw this.
No.
It's a handprint.
Very good. Hawkins dragged himself across the floor so he could reach for something on the table. Now, if we look at the void in the blood, we can see the approximate shape of what he was reaching for.
Dog tag.
A fake dog tag? And why would his final act be picking up a dog tag that he knew wasn't real?
To send us a message.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Source of the fake dog tag.
So whoever you Hawkins the tag might have something to do with this murder, if that makes sense.
Alright, I sent both of you a compiled list from Hawkins' records. Five PIs to help him search for Kent's remains. Four of whom he paid. So the rest are what?
Charities?
Yep, and a handful of for-profits.
Big tag could have come from any of us. Split up the list, start digging.
Alright, I'll take the PIs.
Thank you.
Okay, you take the PIs.
Magnum, I thank you.
Measure. You want the charities?
Some
earbuds.
We can do it. He's after us, I heard him.
Your turn to lead. What do you got? Running with the fake.
No. I'll swap.
You should look at the Sergeant Kent's remains. Hawkins, JPAC, reports. Anything you can tell us from
this?
This is a blue.
I'm a blue.
Frickin'.
That's the blue.
Come on.
Let's start.
Right now I'm trying to hurry up and get to the end of the game.
Oh dear.
There we are.
Oh, there we go.
Turn here.
Come on,
we can do this.
Just.
Got 60 more rooms.
Wait,
I'm curious.
Could have ended up anywhere. That's the frustrating part.
okay?
Well, basically everything. But this is what
I want to know. Go, 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 go.
Run. Yes. Run.
I'm trying.
The age is very distinctive, but it's just not enough to go on. No, this baby was self-sealed.
Yeah, if you lean too much more forward, you're gonna fall. Oh, something's after us. I heard the music change. Five more rooms. Done. Oh, well, not done. We're done with this video. And then, we'll go this way. Shit. The wrong way. And then we'll just have 100 rooms to do, which we'll be doing right afterwards. We'll do them both today. Because I really want to get this game beat. Thank you.
One, two, last one. We made safety. It's a cat in a box. Pillow. Make it like a tree and die. Coming this fall. Wow.
I don't know.
Alright, so this is the end of the first 150 rooms of the last section of this house. Come back for the next video where we will complete the last 100 rooms.
I spoke to Jacob, but I haven't found anything yet.
Hold on.
Oh.
There is your granddad.